Thank you. Thank you. Hi. To believe you. I was hopeful, you know? It's so rare my kind gets to be with you humans. So I thought we were special. I thought I could build a home with you. A family full of love. You just couldn't accept me. You had to treat me like vermin. And even went so far as wanting to get rid of me. You get locations, right? Just why did my love not reach you? I'm sure I expressed it a lot. Surely you know how much I want a family like you. Just where did we go wrong? Help, but still hold you dear to my heart. You know, because I can look into your memories and thoughts sometimes, I know how much genuine love you have for the family you want. You imagined your child running around in this very cabin, right? I wish I could have been the father of that lovely child. Huh? things to say. This is not what I wanted. I wanted to see you smile. Anger, and now... I'm so sorry, Marlo.
Thank you.
Oh, how beautiful. The bed sheets are like a veil on you. Maybe this is the only way we can marry. I know we don't have a lot of time. I feel you getting weaker by the second. Don't worry, I am with you, until death do us part.
Thank you. can breathe a lot better today.
You convinced me that we should try the lake, so the least I can do is listen to pain. But your body is still in bad shape. We'll still see hallucinations tomorrow. Are you sure you want to do this?
This is the only way for us, Neil.
I wish I could carry you to the lake at least. But this is all I can do. I'm trying to lessen the effect and wishing for the best.
Believe in our love.
Yes, my love. I will. You are so brave, Marla.
I am just doing what I think is needed.
I know, but still, you could drown.
Neil, try to think positively. I am well aware of the risks, but this is the only way.
The only way for me to survive, yes.
For me too, Neil.
Something positive to talk about. How about our family? I will keep multiplying even there, Marlo. I will multiply and create our children this way. I will take care of them so we can all enter your body once you come back. It will be the family we both wanted, and with even more time to spend with each other. Like you said, we don't have to welcome death so early. But I am still worried. It is so rare that my kind infects you humans. So even when you come back...
Don't worry. Just believe in our love. It is truly a special one. It will overcome the odds.
Right. There we are. Careful, dear.
Arlo, no! Arlo, please.
Marlo! Marlo, please! Stay with me! This is far enough. I can go from here! Please come back to me, Marlo.
I will.
Please. If not for me, then for our children.
Of course.
I love you, Marlo. I always will.
Me too.
Goodbye, Marlo.
Goodbye, Neal.
Thank you.